At this time, I would like to invite our senior military recruits to come to the stage.